King. Well, it's there! And Wakenshaw. Oh, there was a terrible scramble at the far post. But it's Wakenshaw who's gone roaring away towards the crowd. King there, and Wakenshaw, the number seven, the 18-year-old, playing his first game in the Football League, puts Everton into the lead.
Been a fantastic day. Woke up this morning, absolutely. I couldn't get to sleep last night, actually. I keep waking up during the night thinking, oh, what's going to happen tomorrow? And it's been a great day, really great day, especially scoring. The only disappointment was when it got cramped at the end, I had to come off because I was loving it. So I wanted to go over to them at the end, but I couldn't. Yes. Couldn't get over there.
And I think your mum and dad had come down from Newcastle, hadn't they?
Yeah, they're in the players' lounge now. They'll be waiting to see me. My dad will be proud as punch because he used to be a player in his younger days and he got to stop because he had cartilage problems. So it's been his day, really. He's been probably the proudest person in the stand today, my dad.